talking about Kogi State, make we enter at Kwara State. As we hear, say the Kwara State governor, Abdulrahman Abdulrazak, he don't actually come outside talk, say, nah, lie, oh. All this claim where they outside. Say the government be sponsor a musical concert where a feature pop star Wizkid for inside the lorry. Say, nah, lie, nah, this matter be. Now, they say the Wizkid concert, say, you know, they sponsored or even funded by the state government. Now, Abdulrazak actually talked this one for inside the public presentation of one kind pictorial compendium of conditions of infrastructure for inside the state, and that one Kwara State. Now, he talks say it was purely a private sector initiative. However, the governor denied claims, say the government spent about 200 million naira to just organize an end-of-year party, saying those way they behind this rumor, so way they spread up and down. Say the government spent 200 million naira for end-of-year party where they're going to invite Wizkid. Saying these people, whether they're responsible, say now them, they cause a lot of gbege where they happen for inside the state. Now, Abdulrazak is also saying in administration, go always support initiative where if he help Kwara State tap into the potential for inside the entertainment and creative industry. Now, in commerce, I talk, say those who talk, say we spend about 15 million to bring Wizkid, and they talk, say we also spend about 200 million for just the end of year party. He said they also said I be bring bulletproof cars. He said this particular one will not talk, so now laugh, I just laugh because it not be true at all. Now Abdulrazak, will be the governor, also disclosed and say he be request a meeting with Wizkid for inside the house on Wednesday, where he be sought a partnership, as in they want to do a lot of partnership to empower local content, especially the Kwara Idol and other government-owned programs. So according by him, say not be true, say they pay Wizkid about 50 million naira to just come show in face for inside the end-of-year party. And not be true, say they spend over 200 million naira for the end-of-year party. It say not be true at all, because right now, for inside Kwara State, we they look for how to make sure, say, our infrastructure, they very, very cajured. But apart from that, we will also work with the entertainment industry, the creative industry, them, to see how we can actually boost the Kwara State creative industry. In the comments, I debunk the rumors.
All right. Anybody who want to talk another thing, just come out with your evidence, because it's beyond talking. We need to see proof. Say, waiting anybody, they come outside, they debunk, is actually untrue.
To enjoy more of this, our Ogbonge videos, when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.